go make our way through some more of this.
Need to find a way forward.
You sent from Moonrise, Drow. 'Cause otherwise, I'll have to cut ya.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
I don't really want to let them live. I just kind of want to fight my way through it. Please move, Mose. I can't see. Let's do, or you could let me pass and live to see nightfall.
On my mind.
If you want to keep your insides on the inside, don't cause any trouble. How'd you know?
I just do.
Bah.
And the others get drunk off their choppers in camp.
Ain't fair.
Ah.
even in this heat.
I just don't want to let any of them live. Does that make me a bad person? Probably.
One day I'll catch a break. Your actions have earned you an enemy and a fight.
I don't know if that's the right thing to do, but it feels good.
Never wanted the easy path.
Absolute.
I bear no such brand.
Food? Food? Food.
Okay. ahead and charge.
Close ranks.
God damn it.
Easy these days.
Thank you.
some rest. I need to keep sharp. Anything of use? Someone's diary. Might explain what happened here. Maybe I need more pockets.
Don't burn yourself. Saddle up.
Much better about myself.
How much farther can I go?
A game for surface children.
Missing children. Maggie Terrence, Marcus Terrence, Mathen Deitch, Rochelle Kirk. Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable. The coin disappears into the well. After a moment, you hear a soft clink, not a splash. Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light.
Keep clear of the webs, and the spiders might not notice us. Thank you.
More for me. Something didn't like that. Can't slow down.
Me on the go.
On the move. Breathe deep and move.
Got it.
should get started.
Ex textura.
Oh, that was rough.
I wonder what the next move is. And what might you be hiding? Try this way. Might find something useful. Keep going a little longer now.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood. attack her. Slow down.
To learn the hard way.
take you.
Victory awaits.
Find a route.
Nothing important is ever easy.
God damn it, that was dumb.
Ignite!
God bless it.
I won't give in.
Son of a bitch, I'm dumb. Can you fucking...
Gale just consumes magical items like I do wine. We truly are a group apart. Nevertheless, as quirks go, that's a new one for me. What am I to do?
It's been a long day. I'll need to rest soon.
Mm-hmm. Anybody want to talk? Staring us across fries.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Good morning. How do you feel? A pity. Just be grateful I'm not a true vampire. A bite from them and you might wake up as a vampire spawn, like my good self. All of a vampire's hunger, but few of their powers. Oh no. I should be cinders in this light. I hadn't seen the sun for 200 years before we crashed here. Someone, or something, wants me alive. They've changed the rules. Standing in the sun, wading through a river, wandering into homes without an invitation. They're all perfectly mundane activities now. As for my other quirks, well... We can figure those out in time.
What's causing this? The Mind Flayer's parasite?
That's my theory, but who knows? I'm just glad you're being sensible about these revelations. I was worried people might turn up with torches and pitchforks. Although there's still time.
Vamps don't scare me. As long as they keep their teeth to themselves. No sense judging someone for who they are. Except devils, obviously.
I'd just better not wake in the night to find fangs at my throat.
She's not wrong. We're bound together, no matter what comes.
Maybe we could get him to wear a bell, dissuade any nighttime prowling.
There now. We're all friends again. Shall we go? There's a long day ahead of us.
What's in here?
Kind of lost purpose. Ooh, it kind of lost.
Look where
City
be
dragon.
The dog holds a well-chewed ball in his mouth.
All right. It's only fair that you enjoy it too. But if you feel like throwing it, I wouldn't mind that at all.
let's get back to exploring the cave. Like everything. Really? What's down here?
Something good here, I hope.
Oh. That's that room that I couldn't get through the door. Champion rope. All right. I'm gonna level up, then save and stop, so. Okay, interrupts. Thank you. Alright. When we come back, we're gonna try to find Halston. See if we can stop the Druids from being crazy. And go from there. I want to thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Means a lot to help channel grow, and I do appreciate it. Till next time, love you guys. Hope to see you again soon. Take care now. Talk to you later. Bye for now.